here we have a 1971 Jaguar E-type V12 Coupe. One of just 2,116 right-hand drive examples, it's fitted with a desirable manual gearbox, and it's a matching chassis and engine numbers car. It's been the subject of a full professional restoration in 2010 in its original colour combination, and it's offered with a history file including the Jaguar Heritage Certificate.